At 5:04, President Biden has tested positive for COVID-19. He says he plans to return to Delaware to self-isolate. Before testing positive, Biden was wrapping up campaigning in Las Vegas. He last tested positive for COVID in 2022. This comes as numerous Democrats, including Representative Adam Schiff, are calling on the president to exit the race. The DNC will stick with a virtual roll call to nominate him ahead of its convention.